Wow. Bigfoot den area. A killdeer, plover. Oops, just woke him up. It's kind of sunbathing. Look at that. Whoa. Is it tule? This looks like a tule. It's worn and everything's really sharp. Look at that. Sorry. Look at that. Excuse me while I smell it. I don't smell any fish or anything. You know. Wow. That's cool. Sort of up here. On this. Just on this rock. It didn't chip off here anywhere. That really looks like a lithic tool to me. It's beautiful. Wow, this is a cool stash. Nature's way of stashing wood. Hey, Rainbow Moon Raven. A bunch of art pieces in here for you, baby. Look at this one. We'll need a tow truck. Beauty. Looks like one of them whale-watching boats. Actually, no, it looks like a fisher boat. And a kayak. Okay. Cool. Beautiful day. This is a spot I've been in before. And it's the one that I only went in this far. I see the tree that I pointed out. Oh, I think it's buried in greenery, in sticky plant and wild rose. But I said, you know, it looked like a fairyland or something out of a fantasy book. That was early in the spring. And so this was like, look at how worn this path is now. Okay, yeah, it could be people, but honestly, I never see people in these woods. And so since last time I was here, look, you've even got a bunny trackway. Look at this path here. This wasn't here. Like, this was not here before. I'm not appropriately dressed, but I don't care. So look at this. Like, what's going on here? See, and it just, it goes back in there. I'm not going crawling. But yeah, that's way too cool. Very interesting. It's so, the temperature-wise, so cool in here. So beautiful. Like, look, I'm inside one of these little, it's like a little sitting room, you know? Sorry, jerking the camera around. So yeah, the sun, this camera loves picking up all the light, but this is cozy and dark. Oh man, it's nice and cool. Neat, hey? And it's, yeah, just off the road by about 20 feet. So neat. So cozy. And just over there is, through the woods, maybe 50 to 100 feet is the Talking to Crows site. All right. Still trekking.